Welcome back to EdTech School. You know how they say a picture is worth a thousand words? It's true. Sometimes an image is more effective than a description. But an image is still flat. There's so much more you can do with pictures on a tablet. Today I'll talk about the power of hotspots tied to images. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, leave a comment or subscribe to EdTech School. So, let's get started. Hotspots are points or areas in the picture that pop up a window when you click on them. The pop-up can contain text and can be made really interactive with sound, images, video, a website or a combination of all these. I use BookWidgets to make these hotspot images, but there are also other tools like for example ThingLink. I love infographics and they are well suited to add interactive elements too. It totally makes sense to be able to click on these graphics and bring up more information. First, you'll need to find or make a good infographic yourself. Fortunately, there are a number of great tools to help you create infographics. I'll put them in the video description below. If you're making an infographic for iPads, make sure to use a template with a 4:3 aspect ratio. This fits perfectly on the iPad screen. Once you have a basic infographic, you can fire up BookWidgets and create a new hotspot widget. You can start adding hotspots on your image. Choose between text, image, video, web or audio. Here's what I mean. Take a look at this example behind me. Remember the old board game called Game of the Goose? It's a perfect fit for using hotspot images. You can make the board interactive. I've combined the game with some great energizers for students. Each field gives an energizer game for your students to play, and you can use the randomness widget to roll the dice. So, what about hotspot images for your course? The following examples I'll show you are for specific courses. This example shows you a map of Europe. When you click on the hotspots, the flag of the country appears. A perfect example for geography lessons. You can also use hotspot images in history lessons. Peter Bruegel the Elder is a famous Flemish Renaissance painter. One of his most remarkable works is this one behind me, translated Netherlandish proverbs, which offers a literal illustration of Dutch language proverbs and idioms. Notice all the hotspots explaining the proverbs and idioms? Here's also a small example of a hotspot image to use in a biology class. This was it for today. Use your own imagination and share your examples with me. There are endless possibilities with the hotspot image widget. See you in the next video.